In a world full of boring shit like books and nature, one man is willing to risk about 11% of his hard-earned money for your entertainment. For God's sake, watch, like, subscribe, and notify.